As I picked myself up, all I could hear was the ceaseless drone of traffic. The leading article referred to the visit of a Nobel Prize winner from some unpronounceable Eastern European state. It smelled like someone had dumped a truckload of fish in a locker room on a hot summer afternoon.
Never again. How much vodka did I drink? No, don't tell me.